You're listening to NOAA Weather Station KXI33 in West Branch, Michigan, broadcasting on a frequency of 162.45 MHz. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Gaylord, Michigan. We serve West Branch and vicinity 24 hours a day. Here are the 9 a.m. conditions. In Odin Lake, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 60 degrees. The relative humidity was 74%. Winds were variable at 5 miles per hour. The pressure was 29.92 inches and rising. Some other reports across Michigan. It was sunny with a temperature of 63 at Gaylord, 60 at Alpena, and 61 at Sault Ste. Marie. At Traverse City, it was cloudy with a temperature of 65. The Houghton Lake, Michigan climate summary for yesterday, May 25, 2024. Yesterday's high temperature of 73 degrees occurred at 4:28 p.m. The record high of 87 degrees. Yesterday's low temperature of 48 degrees occurred at 11:59 p.m. The record low is 23 degrees. 0.07 inches of precipitation fell yesterday, which brings the monthly total to 0.68 inches. This is 1.85 inches below the normal amount of 2.53 inches for May. The total precipitation for the year now stands at 10.42 inches, which is 0.10 inches below normal. No snow fell yesterday, which brings the monthly total to 0.0 inches. The total snowfall for the season since March 1st still stands at 3.1 inches. There was no snow on the ground. There were 4 heating degree days yesterday, which is 4 below normal. This brings the monthly total to 185, which is 110 below normal. The seasonal total is 1657, which is minus 414 below normal. The yearly total since July 1st is 6,495, which is 1,258 below normal. There were no cooling degree days yesterday, which is 1 below normal. This leaves the monthly total at 10, which is normal. The seasonal total is 10, which is minus 1 below normal. The yearly total since January 1st is 10, which is 1 below normal. The normal high temperature for today is 71 degrees, and the normal low is 46. The record high for today is 90, which occurred in 1944, and the record low is 26, which occurred in 1930. Sunrise today is at 6:01 a.m. and sunset is at 9:11 p.m. Here are the marine observations for 9 o'clock hour. At Detour Village, winds were from the south 7 knots. The water temperature was 51. Drummond Island reported winds were from the southeast at 7 knots. At Mackinac Island, winds were from the south at 3 knots. At Mackinac City, winds were from the south. The speed was 14 knots with gusts as high as 60 knots. The water temperature was 52. Sheboygan Airport reported winds were from the south 7 knots. At Sheboygan Marina, winds were from the south at 3 knots. At Spectacle Reef Light, winds were from the southeast 13 knots. Rogers City reported winds were from the southeast at 7 knots. At Presqu'île Light, winds were from the southwest at 7 knots. At Alpena Guard Base, winds were from the southeast at 8 knots. Alpena Harbor Light reported southeast winds. The speed was 9 knots with gusts as high as 10 knots. At Thunder Bay Island, winds were from the east at 5 knots. At Muscoda, winds were from the east at 5 knots. Tawas Point reported winds were from the east at 6 knots. At Gravelly Shoals, winds were from the east. The speed was 10 knots with gusts as high as 12 knots. The forecast for Outer Saginaw Bay, issued at 9:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, today, east winds 10 to 15 knots becoming 15 knots with higher gusts in the afternoon. Partly cloudy, waves 2 feet or less. Tonight, east winds 10 to 20 knots, rain showers and chance of thunderstorms. Waves 2 to 4 feet. Memorial Day, southwest winds 15 to 25 knots with gusts to 35 knots, chance of rain showers. Waves 2 to 3 feet. Winds and waves will be higher in the vicinity of thunderstorms. The forecast for open waters of Central Lake Huron, issued at 9:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, today, southeast winds 10 to 20 knots, partly cloudy, waves 2 feet or less. Tonight, east winds 10 to 20 knots, mostly cloudy, waves 2 to 4 feet. Memorial Day, southeast winds 20 knots, mostly cloudy, waves 3 to 5 feet. Here are the 9 a.m. conditions. In Odin Lake, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 60 degrees. The relative humidity was 74%. Winds were variable at 5 miles per hour. The pressure was 29.92 inches and rising. Some other reports across Michigan. It was sunny, with a temperature of 63 at Gaylord, 60 at Belkina, and 61 at Sault Ste. Marie. At Traverse City, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 65. The forecast for the Houghton Lake and West Branch areas. Today, partly cloudy in the morning, then becoming mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 70s, southeast winds up to 10 miles per hour, increasing to around 15 miles per hour, with gusts to 30 in the afternoon. Tonight, rain showers and slight chance of thunderstorms in the evening, then rain showers likely and chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 15 miles per hour, with gusts to 30. Memorial Day, mostly cloudy with chance of rain showers. Highs in the mid-60s, south winds around 15 miles per hour, shifting to the west in the afternoon. Gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Chance of showers 50%. Monday night, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of light rain showers. Lows in the upper 40s, west winds around 15 miles per hour, with gusts to 30. Tuesday, mostly cloudy. Chance of rain showers. Highs in the mid-60s, northwest winds around 15 miles per hour, with gusts to 30. Chance of showers 50%. Tuesday night, partly cloudy with chance of rain showers. Lows in the lower 40s, northwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour, with gusts to 25. Chance of showers 50%. The short-term forecast for the Houghton Lake and West Branch areas. At 10 a.m., partly cloudy, temperature 65. Southeast winds 7 miles per hour. At 12 p.m., partly cloudy, temperature 70. Southeast winds 10 miles per hour. At 2 p.m., mostly cloudy, temperature 72. Southeast winds 12 miles per hour. At 4 p.m., mostly cloudy, temperature 73. East winds 14 miles per hour with gusts to 25 miles per hour. Here is the weather synopsis for eastern, upper, and northern lower Michigan. Warm today with increasing clouds and rain showers developing this evening. Rain and embedded thunderstorms will continue tonight with rain showers remaining on Monday. Light showers possible on Tuesday, then a drier period is expected mid to late this upcoming week. Here is the hazardous weather outlook for northern lower and eastern upper Michigan for today. There is a chance for thunderstorms Sunday evening into Monday morning. Severe weather is not expected. Here are the marine observations.